You know, I mean, do you have a, does it rattle your confidence when you see the numbers at halftime? You guys are, you know, one for whatever for three.
Try not to let it, you know. Of course, we're aware of it. Trying to let it, you know, mentally mess with you. You know, just try to come back in the second half and, you know, just try to play clean and, you know, focus in on, you know, everything we're doing.
And, I mean, you personally, I mean, that was a big-time run in the first half. I mean, did Coach say something to you? Did you just kind of take it on yourself and rattle off 16 straight there?
Just being aggressive. You know, DB, he said something to me, you know, and it kind of got me going a little bit. I was really it, just, you know, trying to pick my spots and just trying my best to let the game come to me.
Did you guys expect these kind of inconsistencies when it's a new coaching staff, a new system, young players, or is it something that you guys should have more consistency at this point?
I mean, at this point, you know, little things that we'll be doing all year, all summer, should be down pack already. We shouldn't have any issues with that, you know.
In practice, or is it just kind of how the game went?
Just, you know, just playing within the system. Tonight we didn't execute that well. It was a tough loss, but I just was aggressive. I knew that, you know, the SEC is very physical, so I'm a physical guy. Like I've always said, I think I could play with, you know, the best of them, so I just went out there and made my presence known, did what I could do, rebound, you know, put back up shots.
And did you learn something from, you know, you had the huge game at Butler, you followed that up pretty good, and then, you know, the numbers haven't quite been there. Did you go back to the drawing board and kind of, you know, figure some things out?
Well, I'm more effective inside, and I let myself settle on the wing, and I don't attack. I let myself become this jump shooter, which that's not what I am. I'm an all-around player. But, you know, I think that it started for me defensively, the intensity, you know, just trying to compete on the defensive end and rebound and help the guys out. So, for me, I'm more of a – I had to start on the defensive end, and I realized that. I got to let the game come to me. And I got to start off by rebounding the ball, getting to a rhythm. That's how I feel. So tonight, I mean, I did okay, I think. I don't know how many shots I took. I know I missed a lot of easy layups, which is not okay. Just could have made a difference at the end, missed the free throw at the end. So, you know, it's a lot of improvement, but I like what I did tonight. I think my coaches support me on what I did tonight. So